everybody get involved.
Blow your whistle and get control.
Everybody involved? Alright, we're gonna start by warming up. I want y'all to dribble to that light pole right there and then dribble back.
Hey Chris, can
that light pole anymore? Go!
The first one, just straight ahead.
What are we doing?
Just dribbling to the light pole and then dribbling back for a warm up.
Yeah, I don't know that we want metal cleats on playing with other people.
I don't know if he needs to be slide tackling anybody.
We're going
to
do a few stretches just to make sure we're stretched out. First one we're going to do is just touch your toes. Count to like 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
All right, y'all got around.
'Kay. Everybody line up on this cone right here with your ball. We're going to just work on reviewing dribbling. That cone around it. Just go around the cones to the very end. Control it. Don't let it go too far past the cone.
Need a ball?
Yeah, don't bring your ball.
Alright, now I need half of y'all on this cone, the other half on this cone. Only the ones on this side need a ball, the others can put it down to the side.
I know. My teacher should have saw that.
Alright, we're just going to work on passing it straight ahead. He's going to work on just a regular foot trap for right now. Kick it a little harder, give him a little challenge. Alright, after you go, you can switch to the next person in line. Good job. Trapping, he's going to pass it right back to you. Go. There you go. Yeah, then switch. Wait, he's going to pass it back. He's not trapping anymore. He's just one touch passing.
I want to try to do it.
Try to keep it on the ground and in control. Good job.
Good contact.
Yeah, just take those cones over here. We're just going to get them out the way. Don't worry about the balls right now. Yeah, just pick them off to the side. Just pick them off the side.
Switch lines so you get a practice in each line. Go.
Don't pass it too far ahead of him.
Get the ball, get it through the goal. Get it. Go ahead.
Talk a little louder, guys.
You have to make sure you elevate the ball so it gets there. And then when it gets to you, work on trapping it and keeping it under control.
Fifteen after, you all stop. It's on camera too.
Time, man.
cut.
Whoa!
I was trying to get you to cut, Tim. Everybody up? What's up? First day, we did the keep away drill. We had a big circle. Alright, so Brian's gonna start off in the middle. Go form a circle. Well, actually, we're gonna have two people in the middle, and y'all gonna move around instead of just staying in a circle. And y'all gotta try to keep the ball away from them, okay? So look, them two are going to be on defense. Y'all got to keep the ball away from them. Go. Go passing. All right. Restart. Look, give it to the top. Daddy.
Good?
Yeah.
We got it.
Yeah. Cross the
Taylor.
We got it. Yeah. Woo! Good pass. Alright, stop. Alright, now we're gonna have four people on defense and only three people on offense. So the four people in jerseys are on defense to make it a little more challenging for the offense. So you have to be moving around. Looking for through balls, you guys pass in and out of the defense. Go. What's that? Just restart. Y'all start from the top. Give it to Brian.
We're automatic defense.
Yeah.
We're designated.
Alright, y'all move around, y'all get open. Brian, dribble with the ball. Find them. Pass it with your feet. Handball.
Soccer, man.
Now move around.
Beep.
Good job. Alright, take off the jersey for now.
That's for him, he's
with your four offense and three defense. Now you can't just have some defend one person. Alright, go.
Okay, I'm going to touch.
Yeah, your foot. Work on your traps.
So we need three, like defenders, three mids and three attackers. So let's get those people out there. Just can you yell?
Y'all can get with their group. Yeah, man over here.
Yeah. It's not gonna be hard. It's just to get you to think about it. And we need four people with jerseys too.
I'm in the picture. Okay. Let me shut this one off.